sun inside my head. There's a new kind of poison, and it's starting to spread. But I didn't think the antidote was in my hands. I can change my plans. I can change my plans.
I hope these foes are listening. I have been tools in this thing to lead like Moses. I'm open to take these folks to the hope, and that's a lake so pristine, like a chapel system. But we chose to drown our hopes in social posts like 16. Everybody was fighting over Trump or Hillary, but when I'm seeing what it's doing, society's killing me. If you feeling me, the real in me is asking you to deal with me until we see a better day. Instead of choosing a better way, instead of when depression hits your chest, you feeling dead today. What's best to get up, get dressed, and put the bed away, and get away to the getaway, and stay away from the pain today. Put down the social media and step away. Is this really the best way that we know to fight the power? Notre Dame goes up in flames, but we still got Trump Tower. I won't run with some coward, the son of none that dumb power. On the ones that turn sour, stand tall and face the heat like some sour.
There's a new kind of poison, and it's starting change my plans. I can change my plans.
Suburban kids with these padded faces, trying to make it in the hood, coming from better places, popping Xanax and opiates for medication, smoking meth up in the back room without proper ventilation. And those are just kids. I know some people 35 still trying to make it like they 20, claiming it's hard to survive out in these streets. But you ain't out in these streets if it wasn't for your parents, couldn't make ends meet. And that's the type of people put me in a rage. Lucky I don't whoop your ass and make you act your age. One day they'll read about you up on Backpage. Not talking about papers, cause you hooking up on Backpage. You're broke because you lack wage. A tatted face and teeth decay. No short-term memory and speech delay. No short-term memory and speech delay. But hey, keep doing what little people say.
Doing that's what goes on inside my head. There's a new kind of poison, and it's starting to spread. But I didn't think the antidote was in my hands. I can change my plans. I can change my plans. I tried to find my reflection on the glass, but all I ever saw were the things I lacked. All the smudges on the mirror made me go I was a mistake.